You ran off.
Did we slaughter an entire village of cannibals?
Yes.
Okay.
We'll be back.
Just checking.
He set this deadfall trap there.
I'm over here, but I don't have a berry bag. So if... Okay.
I reset. So I don't know if I can
take them.
Oh, Lord.
Because I don't have anything to put them in. It may not be possible. If it tells me I'm going to eat them, man, you look weird.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you've got an eye on your chest.
How many berries you need?
Four. Four red berries.
There you go.
Okay.
I guess I'm going around to the back door because that guy died right in front.
Okay. That's all right. I can apparently hold them. So I don't need a berry bag to hold them. It does say I have three. Okay, so one more, and I should be able to make a poison spear.
There you go.
I have poison spear. Okay. So now, the next time these guys come by, they're going to get a surprise. And they're going to like it.
I don't know how long the poison lasts if you got to keep reapplying.
Yeah, it probably is a one-shot use, but that's fine.
Oh, I almost...
I moved them all into the base.
Okay, I'm gonna go, hunting.
Ah, I just got a bird.
Yeah, the bow and arrow is pretty
good.
And
I got the feather!
You can take down a boar with two arrows.
Okay, I have some food. I'm good.
I now have a bow and arrow. Yay!
I thought you had one.
I had a bow, I didn't have an arrow. I had no arrows. So
did
it was
you make
like
bone arrows or regular arrows?
Regular arrows. I did not make bone arrows, no.
Yeah, I made regular arrows. Regular arrows.
I thought it would be kind of a waste of
The bow and arrow is actually fairly easy to use as long as you're at like medium distance, you aim where the little part of the stick that sticks out is and it goes straight to your target.
Okay, traps are in good condition. So, John, you're just collecting more logs?
No, I'm out hunting.
Okay, somebody, Tom, I guess, was bringing the logs in.
Yeah, there was a bunch of down logs, so I just brought them in.
Okay.
We need lots of rabbit.
Yeah, we should probably check those traps.
I'm on it.
Okay.
And I'm collecting my berry bag.
Small rocks as well. Yeah, the traps near the base, I'm taking a look at those.
Eat.
The one, there's no little wildlife around there, so they never catch anything.
Yeah, it's weird that they don't appear in, like, just one random part of the island, but okay.
But they do appear over here towards the crazy people's village.
Yeah.
I have.
That's probably why they set their village up there, as easy food. Yeah, I'm kind of hanging with Tom at the moment. He just slid down a cliff.
I'm going to go raid their village.
Hey, see if you can find the map. It's supposed to be in one of the villages. Paper.
Nope, they found me though. Hello, Schmiggle. Only one.
Okay.
Here, buddy.
Yeah, we went from getting our butts kicked to it being relatively quiet, so this is a good time to go out and take a look around. Did I bring any food with me? No, of course not. That was stupid. Health bars? Oh, I have small meat.
And he's dead.
Okay, I'll just make a quick campfire. I'm going bow.
This thing that I just kicked on the ground. I can't pick it up, so it doesn't matter.
Meds. On the ground.
Hey,
the
I got a lizard. We got lizard skin. Alright. And meat. And I'll take the trophy this time. I will go back and put the trophy up.
Yeah, there is an achievement for...
There's an achievement for getting one of every one, right?
Yeah, and that includes the monsters, too.
I didn't know you could take their heads.
Yeah, some of them.
Apparently I lost the head somehow. It was in my hand, and then it was gone.
Hairspray. Make a flame.
Great. Great. which is great.
Snack collected.
Aloe. Jerry cans?
Yeah, I got a jerry can.
Yeah, it's for fuel chainsaw, for it. Supposedly you get later.
Alright, so I dropped the head. That was fantastic. What?
Baddies in the village.
Fatties.
Baddies.
Oh, baddies. Oh. Okay.
Oh, apparently there's a lot of aloe vera over here, too.
Oh, yeah. Good, because I kind of need that. Let me go and over mints. Where you guys are. Okay, I'm at the edge of the village, and I don't think they see me yet. Are you guys in the village?
Yes, yeah. We are.
Okay. Yeah, because I can see your nameplates, and there are guys up on top looking down at you.
Yeah.
So they know you're here, and they're coming after you, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I approach them, they back off. So.
Yeah.
There's apparently a lot of aloe vera around this,
Hairspray. And the little effigies they make.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot of aloe vera around the little pond that they have here. Wow, you're like completely naked, lady.
Oh, yeah.
Kits McGee.
Back off. Oh, yep. You're gonna have to edit that. Hey, I just want to steal your stuff. Leave me alone, man. That's all. I'm stealing your stuff. You don't have to die over this. I'm just trying to steal your stuff.
Oh, wow. 2 jerry cans.
Hello.
Boar. Bloody boar.
Luggage.
Alright. E down.
Come on. Seriously. Look, it's not like you're gonna open the luggage. It's beyond your primitive comprehension.
I'm getting surrounded. Oh, sorry, John.
Well, it looks like we went from peaceful to death. I guess we'll just kill him off. Alright, you murder that. No, I don't want to drink the water.
Piggy, come here. You ran off.
Did we slaughter an entire village of cannibals?
Yes.
They'll okay.
Be back.
Just checking.
Yeah.
I got a fuel can.
There are more.
Yay, our first raid. The family that stays together slays together. Are you done killing her yet? Oh, you got another guy.
Yeah.
My spear is poisoned. How you like that? Okay. Alright, what do we want to do with all these dead bodies? You want to burn them or eat them?
I think we're good on food for a while. We might as well just burn them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the boar, and he keeps running past me.
Alright, health mix plus. So that makes that as well. Plus aloe, there. Right?
The aloe with the marigold makes healing.
But there's actually an even better one.
Yeah, you add on the cone flower.
Yeah, and it makes chicory. Oh, it's not chicory. Okay.
Yeah, it's cone flower. Chicory makes...
Anyone's missing meds? There's a bunch of them on the ground over here.
Ooh, where? I need meds.
Right in front of me. By the luggage.
Okay. Yay,
meds!
There's
another boar. He's in the water. Behind John. Boar and deer. 2 deer. And a boar.
I think I got the meds. I don't see any on the ground, so yeah, I'm pretty sure I got them.
Ooh,
I got a club. Oh, boy! I got a club made out of limbs. Crafted club. It's slower than the one I made. but it has 100% block. So it's a good blocky club thing.
That's the one that keeps hitting us through the wall and door.
Oh, thanks for the feathers. Thank you.
Candy bar.
Always good.
Well, I can't carry any more boar meat, apparently.
Yeah, you can only carry so much. We got this
and
deer.
Apparently, when you skin the... when you take the boar meat or attempt to pick it up, any arrows you have in the boar disappear.
Oh. Well, I killed a lizard before with the bow and arrow, and I cut my arrow back.
Yeah, click the arrow first, you say. Ooh, another game.
Yeah, if you pick up the meat before... and get your arrow back.
In the water?
Hang on, I'm going after
the
deer. I tagged him.
In the water too.
I tagged him.
Alright, well, I got the boar skin, so we got that.
I'm going. Hold still, deer. Hold still. I can't shoot that far. You're not getting away from me. I'm gonna get you.
What are you attempting to do?
I'm chasing down a deer that I shot with an arrow.
Mud.
But every time I get close, it takes off.
Tom, do you have hairspray on you?
I have one can.
Okay, that's all you can carry. Alright, I think we have successfully raided the poop out of this.
Ah, I lost the deer. Alright, I'm gonna have to make more advanced traps for stuff. Like, we have plenty of rabbit traps, but I think we need traps for, like, other types of...
There is none.
There's nothing? There's no, like, hoop traps or anything like that you could make?
No, that's it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna cook some food that I picked up because it's not gonna last. Did we ever decide what we're gonna do with all those bodies?
Yeah, we just left them.
You didn't burn them for bones?
No. Mom's still there.
Yeah, I'm on my way back, actually.
I'm heading to check my rabbit traps. So we need the fur more than we need the meat.
Yeah, we don't need meat at all, really. We
have
so much meat.
I don't even see the bodies around here anymore.
They probably despawned. Yeah,
but
if you don't get to them fast enough...
I'm picking up a lot of snacks and sodas.
They do
inside the water.
Berry bag.
Okay, Tom, you hungry? You want me to throw some meat on here? I got plenty of meat.
Ooh, booze.
Where?
Can't carry any more circuit boards. By the pond where, where we were fighting the guys. Apparently there's a bunch of booze and soda cans and snacks sitting by the edge of the water.
Gotcha.
I didn't see.
Can't carry any more clubs.
Yeah, craft those into Molotovs as soon as you can, so you can carry as much as you can.
You can also use the booze to upgrade your axe to make it do more damage.
Alright, they respawned on me. I gotta go.
I'm not leaving until I get my meat.
Well, I just killed a little squirrel over there, so.
Yeah, you can. I don't know if you can mount the squirrel head.
Yeah, it's probably too small.
You can pick the squirrel head up. I was able to mount the lizard head, and they're pretty tiny.
Alright. That was good, because now I got some more cloth, because that was one of the things I was running low on.
Oh, yeah. When you raid their stuff, they always have a ton of cloth in their base.
Yeah, the only problem is that shit don't use.
No, that stuff doesn't respawn, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But
no, not
is...
after a long time?
No, well, not as far as I've seen. When you raid a base, the stuff that they have hanging does not respawn. Get off of me, Smeagol.
Take
them over by the traps, that'll take care of them.
I'm trying to.
Okay.
I gotta get by the traps, I'm running low on stamina. Oh, hello. I dodged him, and then he turned around and smacked me. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm almost completely out of armor now.
Yeah, well, if kept
you
alive...
Can I not get stuck? Oh my god.
I'm close.
Inbound.
So freaking stupid to get stuck.
Are you down,
on
Tom?
That. No. I'm back in the base.
Yeah, I'm heading back now.
But there's...
I think it might be a good idea to call it.
There's a crackhead outside, and he messed me up good.
Okay. Yep, I'm back. Oh, hey. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. He's stuck on the trap. He actually just can't move. Come on. Touch the trap. Touch the trap. Touch the trap. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come here. Come here. I'm going to lead you to the trap. I'm going to lead you to the trap. Hey, I'm over here. Come here. Come get me. I'm pointing. I'm pointing my stick at you. I'm pointing my stick at you. Alright, he's away from the door. I'm going to go for getting inside. Oh, somebody hit this thing. Let me reset. And back inside. And there we go! Alright, it is like 12:45. Are you guys okay for calling it a day here? Or we're all at the base? I'm here, I see Tom.
What are you doing?
Huh?
John is coming in. There's a Smeagol right in front of you, John.
Okay.
He's debating on whether or not to trigger the happy birthday trap right now.
Well, let's watch him and see what he does. But yeah, I got another game I can do. There's a game that's single player that I could do a quick project this afternoon. If we can't do Among Us and we don't have enough people, I can do that. It's a $5 game. It's called Nightmares of Decay. And it's really cool. It's like a game that actually like looks like many other horror games. Right? Like, at first, it starts out looking at like a point-and-click game, and then it goes to, Resident Evil style. So, yeah, it's good, and it's a short playthrough, so I can do it as kind of a one-off. Ooh, I can make more arrows. Max arrows, as far as I can tell. So yeah, that's kind of my backup plan.
All right.
Fresh edible. Okay. But yeah, when everybody can get back to the base, we will all save.
All right, I'm saved.
Okay. Yeah, let me just cook this small meat. It fell off the fire before it was finished. Is anybody else hungry? I have two small meat here.
No, I'm good.
Okay, because one is going to go bad if I don't do something with it. So let me eat, and then I'll save, and then we'll call it. And Tom, you should save too. Oh, I put the other one on the fire. Alright, somebody want to eat? We got meat. We got some meat. Here we go. I got one. I'm pretty good.
Oh, well, I just ate. I actually cooked some small meat of my own, so.
Okay. Alright. Oh, and I'm fired. Great. Okay, let me save.